our next letter, which is the letter Z. You see it here in the word zoo and also in the word zebra. It ends near the bottom line, so it connects to your letters when writing words. Watch how we do it here. We are going to go up to that top line, come all the way down to the bottom. Now go back up and loop under where you started it, crossing it at that bottom line to finish it. Now you try it. Go up to that top line, come down to that bottom line, now up and below that bottom line to do your loop under where you started it and cross it at that bottom line to finish your Z. Now we are going to work on our lowercase Z. It looks like a tree with a loop. Here it is in the word zip and also in the word zero. To start our lowercase Z, we are going to be at that bottom line and then bounce up to the middle line and back down to the bottom. Now we are going to do a loop by going underneath and finishing it by crossing that bottom line. See how it's kind of a tree with a loop. Come to the bottom line. Now do a loop underneath and finish it by crossing the bottom line.